let us all welcome His Excellency, the President of the Republic of the Philippines.
You know, Manolo just told me that I've never talked before the landmarks. I'm not talking because every time we have discussions about actually how to deliver resources of the state for various DOCs and also to the people, our landmark is always one of the first ones. How to discipline the whole system. So I haven't really checked my appointments book. I don't wonder why this is the case. I take it up also as a retirement. Anyway, I have to go back to the office. I'm meeting the speaker who was in, actually 3:30. So the speaker, may kamusapin lang dito. I'm talking to the speaker, the majority floor leader, we're pushing several legislative measures on. I'd just like to just one point that I'm very, very cognizant of the very hard work that all of you have been doing. And I hope to provide you that kind of better environment where all your efforts really amount to something. Diba? Yung hindi context na, siyempre, you bring in very clean, sparkling water in a polluted landscape. It doesn't mean that. We in government are trying to really come up with a better compensation package for all. So not the name. It's not as easy as it sounds. But the first step is yung performance-based bonus, which basically says, kasi medyo ridiculous, we have 1.6 million members in the bureaucracy. Then, sa civil service, tatuhanin lang yung ating rating system. People get their just rewards. Pero dahil makikisama, pinagdaanan, etc., nobody gets a rating lower than very satisfactory. Which means, nakakawawa yung mga outstanding performance at yung video ko nakikinagawa naman dapat. So, yung performance-based bonus has its end point. Kayo mag-determine whether or not you get the goals. You agree to the goals, you meet the goals, you surpass the goals, then you get. But you know precisely every step that you're going to be studying. Now, besides you monitor, sometimes you get opportunities. We're studying presently, there's government land. We were looking for government land for informal centers. As a dami na discover na medyo higher end there's one land significant. The estimate is they can put up 10 buildings. But not for the informal centers. This is in a commercial, kind of mixed commercial residential area. Na kung 10 stories, hindi na pwede sa informal. Dahil yung elevator, yung amortization, yung mga ilan. Somebody had a good idea of saying, bakit hindi sa government employees? Na pag-work, this is really not in Metro Manila, it's in the center of Manila. It would be very, very prime property. Then we will also try to offer it as a benefit, meaning hindi sa pag-amang condominiums, again, 10 buildings, about 120 units siguro per building, so at least 1,200. So we'll be able to stay here and amortize it over the usual 25 years, 26 years, at very, very good rates, as an added incentive to people who perform. Now, there's a group specifically under Libya that keep on looking for ways and means to make the incentives in the pay benefit packages the government attractive. But at the same time, we have to address certain issues like the runaway benefit system of the uniform services. They're not members of GSIS, they're not SSS. They don't have capital was invested properly that would take care of the entitlements. And it's a massive drain. Sabihin na lang, parang hindi mo masira yung Indian Valley Conference, it's really major component of the budget currently. We were looking for the means to put in the seed money for it, so it becomes self-financing. But we're already talking trillions to financing. Pati magsagagali yan, medyo nagkakaroon ng kontiliwanan doon. If anything, in the 2 years, 5 months that I've been the president, medyo yung mga posible, sandali lang, magiging posible. So I'm taking up too much of your time. This is not scheduled. And I don't really want to keep the speaker in good spirits. So I should not keep him waiting too long. Anyway, more success in your travel. Again, there's one central message. You're really doing a good job, no? All our finance and economic management. And kailangan pa kayo magsasucceed. Siyempre, hindi kami magagalit. So, okay, dito kayo sa kagay. Kami po ay sakana na raw kami. Ibig sabihin na sakana daw kami magpapahinga. Enjoy na rin niyo yung mga off-offers dito. Good day.